2 at 10, Racine Police say a woman was seriously injured by her dog this morning. Police say they had to pry their way into the 70-year-old woman's home near Lathrop and Republic, then had to shoot the dog to get to the victim. Her injuries bad enough she was brought to a hospital in Milwaukee for treatment. No word what led to the dog attack.